you can research anything online, but I mean, the only way that you will actually experience it is coming to Shadow Days and coming with a student and following them around a day, or coming and taking a tour and going into all the main buildings that you want to go into and actually seeing it. Because online, yeah, you can see it, but you don't get to experience it. You don't get to experience the friendly faculty that you might see, or the friendly students. And I think that's all a main part in it, because at a bigger school, you know, and people really don't notice you because there's so many students. But here, everyone kind of knows you, and everyone's really happy and really holding the doors open for you, which it's just a really different type of community here, I feel like, than when I toured a bigger school.